Hi, my name's Corey Pond. I work with Dainese. It's an Italian-based company founded in 1972. We cover product lines from motorcycling to ski to water sports and mountain biking, which is what brought us up here today from Orange County. We've got two locations in the U.S., one in San Francisco, one down in Costa Mesa, California. And we brought all our mountain bike gear out here today. We've got everything from helmets down to upper body gear, jerseys, pants, anything you're going to need to keep yourself out of the emergency room. It's just well worth your while. The most common thing people are going to tell you about is, why is the price so high? You get what you pay for. Pretty much every innovation in protection in the mountain bike industry that's happened in the last 15 years branched out of our company. You'll see things like articulating pads. You'll see things like breathable back protectors. You know, you take common complaints and then you find a way around them. I mean, it's pretty much getting to the point where you shouldn't have an excuse not to wear protective gear. And I can tell you, I'm a veteran of the emergency room. You won't catch me on the hill without them. So I'm really excited to be working with this company. And, you know, I ride all of our gear pretty much every day of the week. So the first thing, starting with your head, we've got the D-Raptor helmet. Very, very breathable. It's made out of carbon, it's made out of fiberglass. And it's very lightweight. You can pedal with this thing, trail riding, dirt jumping, whatever. You don't have to take it off. You can't even tell it's on your head. The next thing we've got, it's called the Impact Jacket Race. It goes on your upper body. This one here is cut specifically for mountain biking. Now this one has a really low cut neckline, very movable shoulders. Nothing that's gonna restrict your movement. You're not gonna have an excuse not to wear one. You're very comfortable. It's got an aluminum honeycomb back protector, which is very breathable. If you hold it up to the sunlight, you can see straight through it. So this guy right here, it's not gonna retain all that heat. Moving down the torso, you've got the Impact shorts. This is a really popular item because they've got the crotch shimmy. They've got the hip pads. They've got hard tailbone pads. And it's so contoured to your body shape, you can't even tell what you're wearing here. You know, if you gotta keep your ego up there and you don't want people to know, it's fine, just slip them under your shorts. Another really popular item is our knee pads. We've got a pretty wide line of them. This one right here has quick straps across the back of the leg. Don't have to take your shoes off, you just slip them right on. We've got these guys here. And they'll wrap around the back of your leg, so they'll actually keep your pedals out of the calves there. The really popular ones for right now are called the 3X pads. And they've got articulating straps. So wherever you are in your pedal stroke, you're fully protected with hard armor. So that's a really nice item. A lot of companies are starting to take this from us. So that's a popular one there. We've got a full line of trail ride and downhill gloves, really well protected. You've got hard knuckles, hard protection on all your fingers, really breathable. And then you've got a really well padded palm, as well as these guys here. These are the trail ride gloves with a carbon knuckle, a leather across the knuckles there as well, and just a really light, breathable glove. All right, so that's our line from Dainese. We've got everything here. Keep you guys riding safe. Keep you on the trail till you're 80 years old. Ride safe, guys.